In the latest twist in this political crisis, Saad Hariri arrived at Paris's Le Bourget airport at dawn and headed to his apartment in the French capital. It was the first time the Lebanese prime minister had been seen in public since his sudden resignation in Riyadh 2 weeks ago. Later, he met the French president Emmanuel Macron at the Élysée Palace and said he would return to Beirut.
Pour ce qui est de la situation politique.
With regards to the political situation, I will be in Beirut in the next few days to take part in the celebration of our independence, and I'll express opinions on all subjects once I've met President Aoun.
Hariri was joined by his wife and eldest son, but his other two children were left behind in Riyadh, fueling speculation about why that was. Elysee sources said only that it had been the Hariri family's personal choice. Macron invited Hariri, he said, not to offer exile, but as an act of friendship.
The fact that Saad Hariri was here at the Elysee is being seen by those in France as something of a diplomatic success for Emmanuel Macron. It is the French president's mediation attempts over the past 2 weeks that have seen Hariri finally leave Riyadh.
C'est certainement un succès diplomatique.
This is certainly a diplomatic success for Emmanuel Macron. At the start of the Lebanese crisis, no one was very convinced that he'd be able to get results. But he's succeeded in getting Hariri out of Saudi Arabia and hopefully back to Lebanon soon. For that, it's a personal achievement for Macron. He's managed to reinsert France into the Middle Eastern diplomatic arena.
Many people in Lebanon say they're fed up with what they regard as foreign meddling in their affairs. If Hariri does make it back to Beirut on Wednesday, he'll be there as the country celebrates its independence with a public holiday. That would be a symbolic moment that would be lost on no one. Natasha Butler, Al Jazeera, Paris.